The hurdle is exactly the same thing as in every other aspect of our lives. It's the power of money. All right, listen to this. Over the last 20 years, the drug companies alone have spent $4.5 billion in 20 years on lobbying and campaign contributions. That's what we're up against.